can survive freezing, so can I.
Over here, Aloy. We would come out here to tend to the garden. Sometimes I needed fresh air. Other times we would simply sit and watch the sunrise. So when we returned from Gemini, it seemed fitting that he be laid to rest here. Now he can always look out at Plainsong, and further east, to the Nora Sacred Lands.
He would have liked that.
He often spoke of his sister, Bala. He said she used to gather her favorite golden blooms and tie them to her spear. Their mother called it useless, but Bala was stubborn.
Yeah, she seemed like that.
It wasn't easy. But I tracked down the flower. Gathered its seeds.
As verdant limbs wither, roots rot in snow, still the seed rises, as certain as stone.
From death follows new life. So it is with the land. And so it is with us. I'm with child, Aloy. I was going to tell him when he got back from Gemini. Instead, one day, I'll bring our child here. We'll sit among the blooms. The sunrise.
I never got to tell him. To thank him. For saving my life, sure, but also for not giving up on me.
He always knew.
To look after them. I'll try to visit again when I can. But for now, I need to go to the fabrication terminal to install the new override on my spear. Then I'll use it on a sunwing. And get ready for an entrance Regala will never forget.
Thank you. before I forget, I watered those plants for you.
Oh?
I just know they meant a lot to you, and, well...
Thank you, Aaron.
Think you can manage things here while I go help Hikaru?
Stopping Regala's war. It'll help us take the fight to the Zeniths?
Yes.
Then I'll make sure the rest of us are ready upon your return.
Okay. How's Aaron doing?
For a moment there, he thought he'd lost both you and Varl. But he never truly succumbed to despair. Guess that Asaram's stubbornness comes in handy sometimes.
I know we both want to make the Zeniths pay for what they've done, but once we infiltrate their base, our priority will be to get Gaia and Beta out of there.
Don't worry. I won't go seeking revenge like some blood-crazed Tanakh. Wherever your arrow strikes, mine will follow.
Well, let's hope we hit our targets. We'll be facing Spectre drones soon. Aaron and Catalo have fought them before, so...
I already asked them to run us through some combat drills. Aaron moves like an oaf, but he's good with that hammer.
I need to get going.
Whatever you plan on doing against Regala, you better return to us in one piece.
I'll try. Override installed. Now to find a sunwing. I think there are some roosting at the top of the mountain.
Oh no. I got enough trouble with Catalo, always kicking my ass.
Who says I'm any good at it?
The way my luck's going, I'll bet you're a pro.
Okay, I need to find a sunlight to override. Better head up the mountain. Good. There are siblings up here. We'll have to approach them quietly. Head rush. Tilda, I'm in the air.
Then you'll want to pick up an energy cell on one of the ancient Horus Titans. But first you must send out a pulse to activate them. I sent you the necessary software. To deploy it, you'll have to override one of the communication machines you refer to as Tallnecks. There's one in the middle of the desert that should do nicely.
On it. Arrowhand. I can see the whole village from up here. Maybe I should check in on it after I've dealt with Regala. There's a Tallneck. Need to get on top of its head. Now, how to land this thing. Okay, Tilda. Hop over in the Tallneck.
Good. And the energy cells are now primed. Simply pick one up on Horus. The nearest one should be northwest of your position. Dropping it on Regala's machine should produce quite a spectacle.
Thanks for the assist.
I told you, I want to help.
Reinforcements, maybe. Heading for the Grove. I hope the Cumberland is knocked can hold out a little longer. There's the energy cell. Right on the Titan's back. Got the cells. Now onto the Grove. Pulse from the Tallneck should have reactivated all the energy cells in the region. I should be able to pick up more from any Horus I fly to. It'll be useful, even after I deal with Regala.
Look!
go.
Over, Chaplain.
I gotta drop it now. Here it goes. Now on your knees, and I'll give you the death you didn't have the spine to give me.
They're down! The machines! All of them! They're down!
What? How's that possible?
Regala!
Enough bloodshed! Let's settle this. You and me.
Easy to say when you're atop a machine.
Well, that was just to get your attention. I don't need any help to take you down.
Fine. I accept your challenge. And once I'm done with you, I'll get to finish the slaughter.
We'll see about that.
The duel is set. Let none interfere.
Here it comes!
The Nora cry tears of guilt when they should shed rivers of...
It ends.
Yeah, it is.
Here I am again, on my knees before bootlicks and cowards. Go ahead, run me through.
Shut your mouth, traitor.
It was you who flew in on the wings of the Ten. You who challenged her by our rights. You must decide her fate. I spared her once. It only made things worse. She was the best of my marshals. What a waste.
She's dangerous, all right. But maybe that's exactly what I need.
Cowards! What more do you have to conspire about?
Whether you live or die, I'm not here to forgive you for your crimes. But there's another battle ahead. Against an enemy more powerful than anything you can imagine. And I need people. A squad. That's willing to do whatever it takes.
I don't want your mercy.
It's not mercy. The battle I'm talking about will be charging into a nightmare.
A better death than this? Yes. My blood is yours. Your enemies are mine.
Meet us at our stronghold in the mountains near Plainsong.
You mean to send her alone? Without even an armed guard?
She does not need
I will be there. You have my word.
I'll hold you to it.
Chief, there's something you both need to see. In the throne room. He surrendered to our guards outside the grove. Claims he has an urgent message for the Outlander who defeated Regala.
So, state it.
It's for her alone. From an interested party.
I'm gonna need some privacy.
Clear the room. Put him with the rest of Regala's soldiers.
I'll see you back at base.
You saved the tribe. Let me help you with your mission.
No. With Regala gone, you have a chance to build the future you dreamed of. So get to your task.
Then at least allow me to give you this. Armor for the battle ahead. May it keep you safe.
Thank you.
Do you have any idea what you've just done?
Oh, it's a pleasure to see you too, Silence.
Congratulations on your victory. You saved the Tanakh for a few weeks. Unfortunately, you've doomed the entire planet as well.
Wrong. I don't need a Tanakh army to defeat the Xenos.
Oh, Aloy. Have you learned nothing about the enemy we're up against?
More than you, hiding whatever hole you found. My idea is just better than anything you ever came up with.
Go on.
No, not here. We're doing this my way. Face to face, and with the weapon you've developed.
And why would I agree to that?
Because I'm your only way of beating the Xenos, and getting the copy of Apollo that's on their ship. So meet me at my base. Mountains west of Plainsong. Time to submit to the inevitable Silence and follow the person who actually knows what she's doing. Don't be late. Tilda, you there? I did it. Silence is on board, so head to my base.
Impressive. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Now that I can fly, I might want to see what else I can do before I head back.
Talk yourself up all you want. Send this on board.
Leave everything behind except what you need for the fight. Now's your time to go out in a blaze of glory. Hey!
Hey! UTF-10 for a covert operation.
Stand up straight. So, Aloy, you've added yet another deed to your name, and I'm guessing by the look in your eyes that you're not done yet.
Not quite.
Is there anything we can do? We owe you that much.
After everything you've been through, you're one of the best people to support Hikaru's bid for peace. Not just between the clans, but with the Karja too.
Then I will. You have my word.
And until my last breath, I'll make sure the tribe remembers all that you've done for us.
After everything Regala did, you still spared her.
May your blade be bright.
I just hope the rest of her followers turn themselves in.
Conquered the sky.
Knowing she was spared might encourage them.
How do they do it? Tame them to ride, that is.
What
an entrance.
Your guess is as good as mine.
Could you imagine what it feels like? Charging at an enemy, blade in hand?
Ateka, I figured I'd see you here.
Of course. The Lolan clan fought for our own today. And like the day Hikaru conquered the Grove, we stand victorious. I see the same look in his eyes as I did then. Hope restored. His vision for us endures.
He'll need your continued support, I'm sure.
And he will always have it. Thank you for everything, Aloy.
I'll join too then.
And so the Wings of the Ten found us when things were at their direst.
I'm not some legend come to life, Chitaka.
That may be, but we will always be in your debt.
Settles it then.
The flame of the desert now flies on the Wings of the Ten. Wonders never cease.
I thought you wanted to stay neutral.
In the end, I decided that if you thought Hikaru was worth fighting for, then that was good enough for me.
I'm honored.
The honor is mine.
I mean,
I hope you know what you're doing.
No one else would
sparing Regala caused this mess to begin with. The chaplains will preach of this battle for as long as the tribe lives on.
Hikaru keeps his head.
Dakota, thought you'd be back at the bulwark.
Let it be known that the Sky Clan defended the Grove today. As hopeless a battle as it was. Until you flew in on the Wings of the Ten, that is. We are in your debt.
You fought for your tribe. So your debt is paid.
On your way, then.
I saw you training in the
From
pit the other day.
From Warbreaker to the Wings of the Ten.
I needed the practice.
Wrecked
as
much
as I'd like.
That was amazing!
Marshal Avira.
What did I tell you, Aloy? You get into the craziest of fights. And I saw it with my own eyes. Best day ever.
I'm just glad I got here in time.
So what's next for you then? The scabs on the glowing island?
Soon, yeah.
Then their days are numbered. Good luck.
Separated.
Easterner.
There walks the warrior on the Wings of the Ten.
Leave it. The chaplains will preach of this battle for as long as the tribe lives on.
I'll join too then.
I wasn't asking.
Here walks Aloy, tamer of Regala.
You decimated Regala's machines in a single strike. Impressive.
Maybe even catching some fights in the arena. Come on.
Join JTF-10 for a covert.
The visions of the Ten are renewed.
Are you the only one listening to these voices?
Oh, no. Voices. They spread the word. Soldiers are...
I hope you find...
The chaplains will preach of this battle for as long as the time.
Lady Bright, warrior.
I feel like I need to do more. For the clan. The tribe.
Show respect.
Good day.
I'll join too then.
Your part in today's battle will be recounted for years to come by me and all chaplains who come after.
You up for a game of strike later?
It is a wondrous thing.
Okay. But you should know that.
May your blade be sharp.
So, Regala is your enemy?
What it must be like to fly.
Ah!
You know, I kind of thought Chief Hikaru made up the vision of unity. I guess I was wrong. Where's her respect? Ah, by the way.
I heard you got some fresh ink. What'd you do?
It's the Chief's champion.
The rebellion is shattered.
Honor and strength.
The Ten fly with you in spirit.
May the day bring you victory.
May Regala's
Honor
campaign
and
come. Enter, Outlander. Lay be bright. You and the Chief.
Regala got passed out of
you have won your honor.
Never
Outland.
If it isn't Regala's
conqueror.
She who
flies on the wings of the champ.
We owe you our thanks,
always
champion.
Welcome at this arena.
You want to talk skill? Rosico and I took down a huge machine at the hunting ground. That spear is a weapon of real strength.
As I was saying. I saw you training a bit the other day.
Medals are given
the
to the best.
The arena is where
of
soldiers are made.
So is our
care best to give it a try?
Your reputation precedes you. Will your charge
I heard you cleared
your
the Valley of the Fallen.
You well.
My idiot brother. Why did he have to go in there?
That was assault.
Walk with honor, Aloy.
Flying there. Push it down.
Thank you.
Machines. Maybe.
Thank you.
make things easier, just gotta look for the coin's gyro compass on that rack. Should be able to look for that gyro compass with my focus. Oh, there's no compass here. The machines could have scavenged it out of the wreckage. I should check any scrap piles left around the island, just to be sure. I'll stash this away for later. I can find the gyro compass in one of those scrap piles. That's it. This thing took a beating. I'm sure it still works. Better take it to Harriam and Christia. Maybe they can fix it. Still no sign of a raft. Those Tanakh fugitives must be somewhere else. Wreckage. From the raft. Maybe these fugitives didn't make it too far after all. I'll only find out if I go down. There's someone down on that rocky outcrop. You're one of the raiders who attacked Tide's Reach? Where are the others?
Holed up on top of a tower across the sea to the west? Where I left them. I thought that they were true Tanakh, but they're murderers, not soldiers.
The Tanakh that Tide's Reach think you should all face justice.
Then they should come and get me themselves. If you want justice, then find the others. Leave me here to face the sea. My last battle.
Why did you abandon the other raiders?
They abandoned the cause. They seek carnage, not honor.
You think the attack on Tide's Reach was honorable?
I wanted to face the guards in battle, but the others murdered them in their sleep.
The rebellion is over, you know.
So you say. I say there will always be those who want the Tanakh to be true to themselves. Leave me. You'll find the others on the tower if you keep going to the west. Find your justice there.
So those fugitives are in a tower to the west. If they're close to landfall, they could be a threat to the Quen. I better take care of them.
Yeah.
Those fugitives must be on top of one of those buildings. There. Someone's lit a fire. It must be the raiders who attacked Tide's Reach. There's definitely movement down there. Fugitives escaped.
Who is that?
Cook there! Bring her down!
Okay, that's the raiders. And they are a threat.
Doing here?
That's the last of them. Those raiders won't be attacking Tide's Reach again, or anyone else. Is this all their supplies? Whatever they stole, they've used or lost most of it. We might as well take what's here. trade the screen shine. That'll do. Could use purge water against it. Okay, one more vista point image. A lot of towers in this one. It looks like it was taken from somewhere really high up. I can mine this thing on the tower. This is where we part ways. This looks promising.
That did it.
What's data here? Another set of coordinates for some kind of cache. Looks like I have one more stop to make. A rush of air. Okay, I think I'm close to the coordinates for the Vista Point cache. A keepsake and a message from Elizabeth.
Hello, I'm Dr. Elizabeth Sobeck. Thank you for completing the Vista Point tour. I hope it's given you a better idea of the work we do at Miriam Technologies, but more importantly, why it is so critical. As you've seen, life is fragile. And as my mother once told me, it needs our support, our care, and our love to survive. I hope this message, which is the core of Miriam's mission, means as much to you as it does to me.
It does, Elizabeth. Thank you.
Going down.
By the ancestors. You're back. Is that?
I'm sorry.
It's broken. Our last hope.
No. There has to be a way to fix it.
How?
We just need to replace the batteries and the sensor unit.
Right, because there are
just lying around a jungle for us to find.
Wait.
The ancient fleet.
It might have what we need.
What ancient fleet?
When we abandoned our ship, we were washed ashore on a beach southwest of here.
There were ships built by the ancestors there.
Overseer Bohai will never let us go there. He won't risk losing any more navigators. He needs us to guide the fleet home.
No one's going home without a working gyro compass.
I can get them for you.
You'll need to look for a sensor unit. They're usually on a ship's antenna.
And batteries. Three of them. They're small, so they might be hard to find.
I've got something for that.
We put our faith in you once again, Ancestor.
See this every day.
Thank you.
Carrion and Christian sent me to find ancient ships in this area. I should take a look. Those ancient ships have got to be around here somewhere. There. A sunken ship. Maybe it has what Harry and Christia need to fix the gyro compass. The ship's antenna. Let's hope the sensor room is still intact. That ship's in rough shape.
This is the USS Anchorage, hailing. Anyone who's left. The Medina, the Omaha, and the New Orleans are down, and the swarm just cracked the Harris open like an egg. Incoming! Hold on! The lead Horus is heavily damaged. If we can concentrate fire, maybe we can still take it down. I think we've got a ping on the Hamilton! Lost it! Sensors down! We're sailing blind!
It sounds like their sensor unit was taken out. They were trying to reach other ships. Guess I should find the batteries now. My focus should pick them up. Take a look inside that shipwreck. See if there's any power sources there. Thank you. take a look inside that shipwreck. See if there's any power sources there. Found you. Let's take a look inside that shipwreck. See if there's any power sources there. Focus picked up coordinates from that transmission I found. If there's more shipwrecks there, one might have an intact sensor. Maybe that settling I overload is still around. It'd be a faster way to get to those coordinates, I found. Well, that ship has an antenna with a Dreadwing perched on it. Great. Gonna have to deal with it before I can look for the sensor the Quen need. I could use fire against it. Should be able to check out that antenna now. Sensor unit. This should be all that Harry McChristia need. Looks like there's one more transmission in here.
This is the Hamilton. Anchorage, your transmission has been received. Targeting the lead Horus. Just lost the starboard missile battery. Can't fire. We're empty.
Damn it.
Captain, there's nothing left to fire. Your orders.
Set a course for the Horus chassis. Ramming speed.
It's never a happy ending, is it? I found what you need.
Thank you. I'll get working on the gyro compass immediately.
I'm coming home, Meandra.
You've done us a great kindness, Aloy. Christia is not the only one with people waiting back home. She'll be able to fix that gyro compass in no time. We'll never be able to thank you enough. But this should be a start.
If you need anything, tell Bohai to contact Alva. I'm sure she can help.
May the ancestors steer us true.
I can't believe we're actually going home.
First, we need to put this thing together.
Right.
Nearly done.
Clear to enter.
Thank you for helping me rescue the child.
I haven't had to kill anyone recently, so that's something. Maybe I can avoid it the next time a rival pops up.
should hit that canister with a purge water arrow. something's up. There's prickling in my nose. Rika's armor should be around here somewhere. fragment of Farika's armor. There must be more. I don't like the sound of that. Another armor fragment.
Whoa! It must be the Stormbird that killed Farika.
Ah!
machine. Looks like another bit of armor. I guess that's it then. I should let the Tanakh know I recovered what's left of Farika's kit.
We saw you fly. Did you find Farika?
I was able to retrieve her armor. What's left of it anyway. She didn't stand a chance against that Stormbird.
Ah, I see. A painful end. But not without glory. So, what do you think? Was she the first to fly on the wings of the Ten?
She was brave, and spent a fair amount of time in the air. I'd say what she did qualifies.
She flew! I knew it! The first to fly! As her successor, you should keep her armor. You can fix it up at the workbench. This way.
Once you repair the armor, you're welcome to it. You take after Farika. Bold, brave, and a diplomatic liar.
She met a harsh fate. Let her have the title.
Fair enough. It's kind of you to show such humility.
That's no crunch under my boots.
If we want to claim our honor...
Greetings, Tamer of Machines.
May your enemies
come on.
Fall.
Here walks Aloy. Bane of Regala.
Once you repair Farika's armor, wear it with our boss.
You, Outlander, come and trade.
Honor and strength.
In the name of the Ten.
That look. It's time to change it.
To take to the skies.
I'm ready. You've done for us.
You
tribe can heal. Strike true, Chen. When a decision was needed, you made it through action.
Thank you.
get shy, soldier. All hunters have a place on my grounds.
Like the ten before us, my clan tests their mettle against only the most formidable of machines. Now, so will you. Down a rope to begin your trial, Hunter.
I don't think shock ammo will help.
Well on that trial, Hunter. Come, claim your prize. A prize for the victor. Come back if you change your mind. Are you prepared for the hunt? Slide down a rope to begin your trial, Hunter.
using shock ammo.
This is a testament to your skills. Come back if you change your mind. The choice is yours. Use any of the ropes to jump into the grounds. I'll start the trial. The Ten would be proud of that hunt. A prize for the victor. I'll be waiting.
Thank you.
Plasma can work in my favor.
Thank you.
I'll still hurt it. Send it to my stash. I guess fire claws are terrorizing the Forbidden West, too. Dead to Nox. What happened here? I better take a look at the bodies. Close enough, might have been trying to collect this stuff when the machine attacked. They made a run for it, but didn't make it. To jump onto that drone to get it down.
Fly with you, Spirit.
Welcome, champ.
Maybe I was...
Outlander.
I could do that.
prey.
Enemies should always recognize you.
Make way for Hikaru.
After the cool route, they're... It'd only be war.
A good...
Damn, they saw me.
You're going down.
Ready for this?
Thank you.
fingers feel stiff in this cold.
Thank you. Noble warriors,
I offer you an honorable trade. Your enemies should always recognize you.
The Outlander should be more careful.
There will be those who won't believe, but I saw it. She took to the skies.
Every battle brings surprises.
Honor and strength.
You have earned a place here.